Auto detecting form fields in Adobe Acrobat. This video describes how to use the Prepare Form tool to auto detect form fields in Adobe Acrobat. To run the auto detection feature, navigate to your document. Ensure that there is no interactive form controls in the document. Choose the Prepare Form tool from the list of tools located on the right side of the screen. If the Prepare Form tool is not in the list, navigate to the top left corner of the screen and select the Tools tab. Under the Forms and Signatures heading, choose the Add button under the Prepare Form tool. The Prepare Form tool will appear in the list of tools on the right side of the screen. Return to your document. If the Prepare Form tool does not automatically open, you can choose the Prepare Form tool from the list on the right side of the screen. In the Prepare Form tool, make sure the form field auto detection is on. If this is set to off, choose the change link to the right of the text, Form Field Auto Detection is off. From the Preferences dialog, check the box for Automatically Detect Form Fields. Choose the OK button to close the dialog. The text should now read, Form Field Auto Detection is on. Choose the Start button. Form fields will appear in your document. The auto detection feature is not 100% accurate. You may have missing form fields. Form fields may be added in places that they do not belong, or form fields may be mislabeled. Any form you run the auto detection feature will likely need remediation to fix errors.